Hello mga kababayan, welcome to my channel, welcome to Laruan ni Obi-Wan. Once again, we have a new Marvel Legends wave available at our local toy stores. So please do check your Targets and Walmarts for availability. So this wave is called the Ursa Major Wave. So we have a total of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 figures to complete the Ursa Major figure. So if ang interest nyo is just to purchase one of the figures that is available in this wave, then I have that video to be available soon. So just please wait for those videos to come up so you'll be guided as to the toy that you or the action figure that you'll be purchasing, kung worth it ba siya or not of your hard-earned money. So let's get on with this review. Of course, let's start with the hologram armor. Siyempre, because the hologram armor action figure comes with the Ursa Major headpiece. So let's get on with the review. So out of packaging, this is what you should be expecting from your purchase. So of course, the basic, the action figure, the one set of additional hands, two blue repulsor blasts, and of course, if you're building the Ursa Major wave figure, then this comes with the Ursa Major headpiece. So my first take or impressions when I took this figure out of packaging, it reminded me of the Kevin Bacon movie, The Hollow Man. So this is our first take on a transparent or hologram Iron Man armor. So you would, when you take it out of packaging, you would see where the joint points are and how Hasbro manufactures or assembles their products. So you would see where two pieces join together, what the ratchet joints look like, how deep the peg is for the hands, and what type of connecting joint we have for the torso or the head or for example the foot, because this really is a see-through figure. And just a word of caution, if you have a chance to really see this figure on pegs, and there are several of them, please do check for quality control issues, because in my case, I didn't have any choice because there was only one set of these available on my Target, and it just so happened that I was the first one to take the whole set, and this was the only hologram armor there. So as you could see where my X-Acto knife is pointing, we have a scratch on the plastic. So this is not a user or owner induced wear or tear, this comes from the manufacturer. So just check for cosmetic issues, cracks, or joint problems if they are visible in packaging, because the plastic on this figure is different. So in my assessment, this is the type of plastic that is quite brittle. So that is just my first impressions. So this is actually not a new mold. This Iron Man figure is based on this Iron Man action figure. So if you have this in your collection, then out of packaging, actually it's just the same figure, same hands, same joints, same points of articulation. So it is not a bad looking action figure, so don't totally give up on taking a look at this figure when you see them on shelves. If you are just interested in picking one or two figures from this Iron Man or Ursa Major wave, because this is a interesting looking figure to include if you, for example, you're building an Hall of Armor suit for Iron Man, then this is a good inclusion for that set. Okay, so I was just thinking, so I just took this figure out of my storage area. So if you have this figure from the previous wave, then you have this head and you're not planning to really use this head, so I'll be showing this head together with this Iron Man figure later in the photos and video shoot reviews. So I'll also be trying out this head with this armor. So let's get on with the photos and the video reviews.